I pray for those who seek the truth, though they've not known you from their youth. I pray they'd find the Word of God and love the land where He once trod. And all who seek to honor you would do so with each breath, and learn to live a life of love and not a life of death. I pray that all you called, dear Lord, would truly hear your call and turn their face toward yours, my God, before your judgments fall. I pray the minds of those, my Lord, now clouded by the false, would have their eyes now see you, Lord, to touch their very hearts. I pray their ears would hear you, Lord, as you call them to your Son, and turn their ears to hear you, Lord, the God who's three in one. The time is short, the harvest white, your word it comes to pass, and daily closer now we pace, so soon the day called last. I pray, dear Lord, your mercy, sir, on those sincere in heart. They follow what they're taught to think, and not give it a thought. Forgive them, sir, they do not know the things they do and say, and grant the spark of life in them, that they may turn your way. I pray for them in Jesus' name, as I've been taught to do. It breaks my heart to see them lost, instead of knowing you. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.